Oh, I was so happy when I cast my vote tonight. That's what it
is. I voted off Julie tonight at tribal council. Took Eliza by surprise. Oh well, Julie had it coming. She pulled a fast one on me after the merge. I got her back. It's all in good game.
This is hard for me. Knowing who to trust. And believing people and then hearing that they're saying other things.
Part of the game, Eliza.
I know, but
not everyone plays it that way.
I would never say that I thought that somebody who was still here didn't deserve to be here.
I don't think you deserve to be here, Eliza. The only reason you're still here is because you've been riding everybody's coattails from day one. That's the only reason you're here, period.
That's not true. That's blatantly not true.
You have done nothing for the camp. You have done nothing but bull freaking water. You don't deserve to be here in my eyes.
Well, T, I don't think you deserve to be here. I think, you know...
At least I played the game and worked hard. That's more than I can say for you.
Working hard is not necessarily playing the game. Conserving your energy and kicking ass at challenges. Who's won the most rewards of anyone here?
Well, hey, you might as well have all your strength to do that.
Yeah, well, maybe that's how I'm playing the game. If you conserved your energy, maybe you could do better at challenges.
Yeah, dang.
Probably not, but maybe.
Probably not, you're right.
The only reason you're here, Liza, is because everybody's used you up to this point. That's the only reason.
Twyla's a dumb bitch.
I mean, I just don't want to see either of the two of them make the final two. I just don't want to see it. It just kills me that happens.
Julie wasn't the answer, so there's to it.
But now tomorrow, assuming you still are going to stick with an alliance to me.
That's never changed. What I did today was for our alliance. You'll see, okay?
I believe you. I believe you.
Why wouldn't you? Have I ever lied to you?
No.
Julie was a player, Eliza.
Right.
A player. She didn't give a about you. She gave a about you when her neck was on the line.
Mm-hmm.
She voted for you. Remember?
Yeah. But...
You have a little faith. Why don't you just put a little bit of faith in the person you aligned with, huh? Just a little.
You think you can get one of them to turn on the
just, other? Just, it's now the time to talk about it. No.
Maybe.
I don't know. I don't think much about any of the women. Here, since the final seven of us were here. I mean, they're all just playing the game. They turned on each other, and they all got their own opinion. And Eliza and Twyla don't like each other. I love it. Puts a little bit of, excitement in camp.